MMA latest breakdown. We're going to be breaking down Anderson Silva and Ryo Chonan heel hook. A little bit of patience on this. This one is, again, something that needs to be timed, and it's kind of a suicide kind of move. If you don't hit it, you're in a bad position. So let's get into it. Anderson Silva, this twin right here, is going to be in a southpaw position with that left lead, or right lead, sorry.
Other left.
So, I'm in an orthodox stance. This whole fight, Ryo Chonan's getting battered. High kick, he's getting lumped, he's looking for desperation, right? So, he's throwing a couple jabs, he parries one of his jabs. Right when he parries that jab, he's gonna reach to the ground. As he reaches, his leg's gotta do a scissor. This is known for being a scissor takedown in grappling. It's extremely dangerous. MMA, that it's totally within the rules, you just have to time it. So he parries one of the jabs and touches the ground, and he comes up high. Once this knee tucks, I have that heel hook. I look at the heel, and I catch. Right when I catch, I'm gonna clasp the gable grip, pinch my knees, and roll this elbow. And that's how we caught that heel hook. He did it with perfect timing. There's only landing a couple, he's getting beat up. He timed, bam! Right to that heel. If I let that heel come down, he escapes. So yeah, right when this knee comes up, I pinch, I look at the heel. What I want is his heel in the nook of my arm. Once I can get this, I can't let him roll back. So I clamp, lock, and roll it through. One last time. Anderson Silva here is just beating me up. I carry the jab. So throw that jab. One. I look to the heel and catch. Lock the gable. Any other grip's not as strong. Pinch, roll the heel, and I finish the heel hook. I believe that's number 7 on the MMA latest breakdowns, Ryo Chonan and Anderson Silva. Here at Tillis Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. Thank you.